Do you know what kind of time it's for? It's time for pumpkins to wear costumes on a spooky night. Can you guess? Here's the answer. Halloween!
Yay!
So I put in my little decoration outside. I guess I'm going to have to hold it. And it's guarding a pumpkin.
So the birds don't get it, huh?
So do you know what else happened?
What happened?
This looks like a yummy pumpkin. And then he doesn't like it, so that tastes like plastic. Yuck. Why did they have me call plastic? Like how it tastes because it was my first try.
Yeah, I'm trying again. It might be better.
So, since it's almost Halloween, why don't I do a skit?
Yeah, do a skit.
So,
should I start a new video?
No.
Good.
Hi, guys. This week on Moana Shore is Protector of the Pumpkin. Once upon a time, there was this girl, Scarecrow. She was guarding a pumpkin. Then she said, this looks so yummy. Then she ate it again. And then she said, plastic, yucky. Better not try another one. Ew, third time's the charm. Third time's not the charm. Okay. So I'm guarding a plastic pumpkin. There's nothing to do out here, except I know what I could do. Oh my gosh, I didn't. Wait, let me see if I could do a cartwheel. That was a cartwheel. Handstand.
Split? Oh, you do good.
Split? No. Candlestick? Bridge. Second bridge. That's all I can think of.
Hi, Lucy.
And I could also do, I think, the tree hang. The tree hang. No, I don't know what this is. It's just you run and jump, and then cartwheel. So run, jump, wait, run, jump, cartwheel! Get it?
Mm-hmm.
Now that's the only one that I know. That's the last one that I know. Mm-hmm. Stairs! Well,